Welcome to Central Government Employees YouTube channel. Subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for all latest updates.
Central trade unions decided to go on nationwide strike on 8 January 2020. Already Central Government Employees unions confirmed to join this nationwide strike. Now bank unions also decided to join the strike. Let's see the details. Five banks unions, namely All India Bank Employees Association, All India Bank Officers Association, Bank Employees Federation of India, Indian National Bank Employees Federation, Indian National Bank Officers Congress have served strike notice jointly to go on strike on 8 January 2020 on the following demands: in support of Charter of Demands of National Convention of Workers, against banking reforms and unwarranted merger of banks, demanding stringent measures to recover defaulted loans of corporate, expedite wage revision and related issues, adequate recruitment in banks. Here is the schedule. 19th December 2019, serving the notice on IBA and CLC. 20th December 2019, serving the notice on all banks. From 20th December, mobilization meeting in all centers. 3rd January 2020, demonstration of all centers. 6th January 2020, badge wearing. 7th January 2020, demonstration at all centers. And 8th January 2020, All India Bank strike.
Hope this video will be helpful. Press like button if you like this video. Thank you.